Every day, we all hold in our hands discoveries made by UC Berkeley research, advances in semiconductors and batteries that have made modern computing and electric cars possible, an early warning of earthquake danger, life-saving insulin made by yeast cells, all from UC Berkeley, where research is constantly pursuing a better tomorrow with better water and snow monitoring for snowboarders and strawberry farmers alike. Scholarship that fosters resilient societies and free expression. Internet security that protects digital privacy. Critical monitoring of wildfire smoke and air pollution in urban and rural communities. Biotechnology that leverages CRISPR genetic engineering for drought-tolerant crops. And on-demand cures for rare diseases. Chemistry compounds that can pull carbon from the air. Artificial intelligence and robotics that extend human ability. Thanks to federal, state, and private investment, UC Berkeley's research has improved life across the country. The phones we hold in our hands and the steering wheels of our electric cars exist in part because of research done at UC Berkeley. And thanks to ongoing research at Berkeley into cures for Parkinson's, Alzheimer's, sickle cell, and other diseases, we may all be able to hold the hands of our loved ones for that much longer.